A jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. Gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Yo, yo, yo! Merry Christmas!
I'm Olivia.
And I'm Sarah Catherine.
Welcome back to a very merry episode of 14 Yoke 3.0.
Oh my gosh, it's so cold in here. I think I literally frozen.
What's the weather?
It's sunny, but not 75.
It's 26 degrees outside, but don't worry, I'll keep you warm.
Y'all, the temperature is dropping quicker than my grades after finals.
No wonder it's so cold in here.
I don't understand how anything could survive in here.
Well, Miss Jaquin's rats are surviving pretty well.
Rats?
Just watch the package.
Two class pets. They are about 3 to 4 months old. They're sisters. Right now they're only, I'd say, 5 or 6 inches long, but they can get up to 9 to 11 inches. Just their body length. So then add the tail to that. They can kind of big. They really, really like to come out and interact. That's why I picked them. They like to play. They like toys. They like to sit on your shoulder and walk around the house. They're really friendly. They're, out of all the small animals, they're least likely to bite. They've been scientifically proven to bond to each other and bond to their handlers. You can even train them tricks. You can teach. I've seen where people have taught their rats to roll over. They've taught them to spin in a circle. They've taught them to come. They learn their names. Our girls have almost learned to come. Danae especially. Danae is really social. She likes to come out. She's come out for every class. Whereas Renee is still pretty skittish. She'll come out for a Cheerio. That's about it.
How many reindeer are there?
I don't know.
What Santa Claus is Renee?
I don't know.
What do you know?
Who knows that stuff anyways?
Want a bit?
Okay.
Red.
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 Red. There are 10.
12. No, that's not right.
Nah, man.
There is Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donald. 8.
Kris Kringle, I think.
Kris Kringle.
St. Nicholas.
Christopher Kringle.
Rock.
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 Hey, have you seen Tyler lately?
No, but I've heard he's been pretty grinchy.
Oh.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch.
Hey, you remember when we did those Christmas jokes?
Yeah, that's pretty fun.
Oh my gosh, let's go watch it.
I'm down.
Oh my gosh, Olivia, it's snowing outside.
Oh, really? Look, Sarah, ain't it pretty?
Yeah.
Aw. What do you get when you cross a Christmas tree? Apple?
A Christmas apple.
Pineapple.
Kidding. Okay. What type of cars do elves drive?
Love cars. Toyotas.
Neither. Okay.
Toy. Toy.
Yeah, I don't get it. Okay.
No. Which reindeer likes to clean?
Rudolph Comet.
Comet?
There's like, you know, the clean stuff. Comet.
Clean? Okay. What do you call a bankrupt Santa?
Nobody.
Saint Nicholas. Oh, oh, oh.
Green Giant.
Green Giant. What do you get from a cow at the North Pole? What do you get from a cow at the North Pole?
I don't get it.
Milk.
Ice cream.
Oh, because it's cold.
Milk.
Okay. What do cats and dogs call Santa Claus?
I don't know.
Santa Claus. You know, in the movie.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
We made the second one.
And that's like five. Okay. They're stupid.
Okay. What did the Christmas tree go? Wait, what? Why did the Christmas tree go to the barn?
I think I know this one. He had to get trimmed.
Good job. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I know that hurt a little bit.
That really did hurt. Okay. Okay. Why do mummies like the holidays?
They like wrapping.
Yes, because of all the wrapping.
Hurt.
Okay.
Where did the snowman hide his money? Snowbank.
What's a snowbank?
I don't know.
Okay. Why does everybody like Frosty the Snowman? Was a snowman. Why does everybody like him?
Because he's a snowman?
No, because he's so cool.
That was chilly.
That was Frosty. Okay, I don't even know. Oh my gosh, Olivia, let's sing a Christmas song.
Ba ba ba.
Fa la 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 la.
I'm Olivia.
And I'm Sarah Catherine.
And this has been 40 3.0 2016. See you next year.
Ho ho ho.